roughly 2004, 2005. Breedlove Atlas. It's a 80-200 SM. Sitka solid top with a mahogany back and sides. I installed a preamp and a pickup in it. Just a saddle pickup. Mostly just to be able to plug it into something. It's not anything fancy. But had it for several years. It's got some scuffs on it. A few divots in the wood. It didn't have any like deep scratches or anything. Pretty nice looking guitar. It's definitely used though, so I'll play it. On it. It's pretty close. Pickup has a tuner in it. That makes any difference to you. It's also got XLR input as well as the quarter inch.